Which is better for industrial uses, USB 2.0 or USB 3.2? If you're an engineer, you won't be surprised to know the answer depends on what you're designing for. Here's a few key differences between USB 2.0 and 3.2 that we at Sealevel consider when developing industrial computers. First, data speed. USB 2.0 has a data speed of 480 megabits per second, and USB 3.2 has a speed of 5 to 20 gigabits per second, almost 40 times faster than 2.0. Second, power requirements. USB 2.0 has a power draw of up to 500 milliamps. USB 3.2 provides up to 900 milliamps of dynamic power. In other words, it will provide more power when needed and conserve power when idle. Third, communication direction. USB 2.0 can handle one-way communication, either in or out, where USB 3.2 allows for simultaneous communication in and out of the connected device. Fourth, of course, is cost. For all of its functionality, USB 3.2 definitely comes at a cost. In fact, USB 2.0 is often 70% cheaper than USB 3.2. But USB 2.0 is a reliable option for many industrial hardware applications. You might want to consider taking on the added cost of 3.2 if you're using anything that requires fast data transfer, like video devices, LiDAR sensors, multiport hubs, or network interfaces. A great engineering partner can help you determine what combination best fits your application without adding unnecessary costs.